Hello and welcome to another video about photography. Today I want to share pictures taken with an old vintage lens, a Meyer Optik Trioplan. It was originally placed on a Beltica camera from 1951. And it takes beautiful pictures, nice portraits and impressive macro pictures and close-ups. And I also like sometimes how it renders landscapes. I have made many examples and I have shared some in this video, and I prefer to share pictures more than talking about them, so please enjoy the pictures.